Are we streaming? Let's do it. Let's do it. I gotta update that fucking AG.
You ripped my hair out.
AG Twitch. That's what I gotta do. So we get them viewers. I'm robbing them. The AG Twitch.
My hair's getting
long. Isn't it? Yeah, just get
look like a lion.
You look like a coma. Looks like Street Fighter 5. Yeah, my hair looks really long too. Can't believe it. Dang, yo, you nicked my shit up.
Did I?
Dang, babe. Yeah, my head looked like a... Ow. Ow.
Okay, what's my objective?
I don't know. Go ask
your
mama.
Oh, yeah, I gotta go get that guy.
That's she right, don't know. Go ask your papa.
I was like, I'll get that dude.
I'm gonna try to play Street Fighter. Matches is so laggy. Alright, so we killed the dude, right? We killed the something, electric beast something. So now we're going to Brom's camp, right?
Yes, I just gotta check my shit. 29 and 1. Oh, didn't I make new ones of these?
We used them on the boss.
Oh, that's right.
We were making them, we were breaking them.
I don't need to make them right now.
Nah, you got no imminent danger.
Fight a little bit?
I'm sure you'd be looking for a fight to get there.
Save these for the trail.
Trial?
Trail.
Oh, trail.
I couldn't tell either, though.
She said trial.
Yeah, I told you that shit Cindy did at work today. That shit was hot fire. Ken was like screaming. He's like, "Cindy, I need this and blah 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 blah," you know, and like it was really quiet in the office. Yeah. And Cindy goes, "I'll shoot you an email, Ken." Right? It's funnier, obviously, if you're there, but she fucked up saying shoot. She said, "I'll shit you an email, Ken."
You messed that up.
It's just she goes, "I'll shit you an email." That shit was fucking funny. It's cracking me up.
I want to fight just so I can kind of get remembering of the buttons.
Well, you coming up on some cats. Boom. I mean, you should just shoot them with bows. Like, you know? You know what I'm saying? There ain't no reason to be secretive of these low-level dudes.
What if there's other watchers and I just get trampled by a bunch of horses? There are other monsters, motherfucker. See what I'm saying?
Babe, you keep hitting that button. Well, maybe you should just sneak past them then.
No, I won't fight them.
Well, what time is it? 12? 12 till 12?
Damn, that guy's trail's mad long.
Yeah, it gets longer. Sour strike. What are you just taking some things or you take all?
No, I took all of it. Oh, didn't I not have room?
No, I just get confused.
Yeah, I don't have room.
Okay, because you got one. You got 20. Yeah, sure. Gotta go forge some fucking weapons. That's what we need to do. You gonna sour strike him?
No, I'm gonna shoot his ass. Oh shit, I can't see them. Nope. Oh, fuck it.
He'll look back to the right. Yeah.
What'd she say?
You're down and the others haven't noticed?
Can't
maybe she said
her.
That the others did
I don't
notice.
Know if it's her, like the way she mumbles or what.
We better go just loot them real quick so you don't have to do it later.
No, it doesn't matter.
Did the others notice?
Yeah,
I don't
heard
know.
Something.
I should have read. No, they didn't notice. They're blue.
Okay.
Alrighty. Guess I'll strike him too, I'm sure.
No, he's kind of facing me. I should go around that rock, though. I'll do that one. Shoot him right in the eyeball.
Which one's a...
Oh. He noticed the death. Why is he going mad far?
He's going to the death. You gotta walk to the dead body. You should sound strike him.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, well, right when he gets there. Right in the butthole. Because another one's coming, you know that. He's going to notice and shit. They all notice eventually.
Yeah, eventually. Watch it right there, too. Look how far I can see his trail now.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Maybe because it's a long
trail.
Did
you download a perk? Trail Blazer or something? Trail Watcher?
Oh, look, he noticed.
Told you. That's not gonna one hit kill him.
You don't think so?
Yeah, no, I think that only kills the watchers. Right? Yeah. Wait.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, him in one hit. Yeah. There you go, you're good. Just loot him. It's pretty much over.
Where are the other ones?
He just ran away. There was one more, he just kept running. Ran for the hills.
Some more?
I don't think so. That's why I went bloom, like the big noise means it's over.
Fox. What the fox is?
It's just like Batman, when the fight ends, it goes boom. You know what I'm saying? Not Wild Mean Kid. Part of my reach. Just gonna upload some of these vids. Black cacao.
That's pretty fun though.
Yeah, man, that shit was dope.
God, I found this.
Super dope, dope, dope.
I found this.
Glad I found this.
I don't need meat. Okay, maybe I should check if I'm going the right way. Okay.
This couldn't stop either.
I have so much shit, I feel like...
Yeah, well, you know what, though? You're about to get to this Brahms town. You gotta get the welder there, man. Just start spending that shit. You know what I'm saying? Save your perks, too, man. Just go for the gusto. You know what I mean? You'll get there. Before you know it, you won't have much. You know I got outfits with the special edition.
Where are they?
They're codes. They're right in there.
In honor of International Women's Day, playing this awesome female main character.
Protagonist.
Alloy.
Aloy.
I was like, isn't that a metal or something? I'm going the wrong fucking way.
Are you?
Mm-hmm.
How do you know? Whoa. Oh, shit. Dang.
The fuck was that?
It popped off on your ass. Whoa, shit.
Run.
Babe.
A rock. I need that. Yo. Yeah. Where is he?
You're good.
Are you sure I hear things?
Nah, he was running like the way you're going. Like triangulated.
That was mad scary.
And you're
going to
meet
light.
Somewhere over here.
Yeah, well, I'm going to go up this tree and check him out. Oh, fuck.
Slow down. You're too loud.
I forgot how to crouch. Yo, he's running away. What is that? Is that something
it's
I fought
new.
Before?
No, it's new.
Oh, it's a scraper.
Oh, it is a scraper. Didn't look like it. Alright, well.
I haven't really fought them too much, you know?
You know it's fucked up?
Oh, there's more. Oh, dang. Look at all of them.
You know it's fucked up? I had a code on the receipt for buying this game, and I lost the fucking receipt.
What was the code for?
I don't even know.
Dang, how'd you lose a receipt? It's probably in the bedroom somewhere.
I don't think so.
How'd you lose that shit?
Because it was in a bag. I should go check the fucking garbage. That's what I should do.
What bag?
The bag that this game came in. And that receipt, I think, was,
Did you throw the bag away?
I think I did.
I don't know, usually I throw that shit away. I don't remember throwing the bag away.
Yeah, I got you. I know what you're saying, but...
See? I'm going the wrong way.
No, I don't... I thought you just followed the yellow ticker on your map.
Yeah, but it's this way.
Yeah,
and
yeah,
I was
yeah.
going that way.
Oh, yeah, no, that I get, but you're not, like, going the completely wrong way.
Very slick in the water.
That's cool, she's all wet and shit.
It's weird that the gravity is like stronger. It's cool.
Oh,
like
this was a side quest, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Okay.
Yeah, I'm not doing the main thing yet. I kinda wanna.
Danny's graphics are ridiculous.
Kinda wanna help that dude, that girl's brother out.
Yeah, I thought the side quests, like, they're a little bit, like, go here, go there, but the people are very compelling, you know? It's like you want to help them.
Yeah. Except I just don't love the way that she talks. She just doesn't seem that tough to me.
What are we doing here? What are we doing here?
Help her little brother out. What the? I couldn't get down just by pressing down. That's kind of...
You should have just jumped off the cliff. Why would you even climb?
Because I forgot what the jump button
Dang,
was.
Dang, this is so sick looking. Oh my god, what is that thing?
A tree.
Oh, it's just a tree. I got so scared.
Brains will take forever to dry.
Damn. Got her. Man, these graphics are so... Oh my goodness. It's like a nature documentary. Really, babe?
I wanted to see if I could.
You can, but you shot that arrow so
late.
Mad
late. Uh-oh.
That ain't the way you gotta go anyway.
You shouldn't be able to see me that well.
Well, I guess it is the way you gotta go.
Shit, there's nowhere to hide.
Yeah, you gotta take him out. You one-hit that guy.
Look at that. Look at the ants. Oh, man. Damn, there's two watchers. Look at those ants on the tree. That's so freaky.
That's so crazy. Yo, like, the graphics are crazy as fuck. It's like Tomb Raider on crack.
I wish there was a zoom in kind of thing, you know? It's so foggy right now.
Yeah, no, you know, that's the point. To throw some visual obstacles in your way and shit.
They dropped the base, babe.
I know. Pig. It's just one watcher, right?
No, there's two.
Not that bad, though. You can hit him with the arrow.
No, he doesn't really face me.
You just get close. Just go down like that way, yeah. And then just aim, you know.
There's the other one. Oh, fuck. He sees me. Oh, shit, he sees me.
You can't climb that. It's only one arrow, you might as well just hit him.
Yeah, we're just cautious right now. That fucking base. Oh shit, he's coming.
Of course he's coming, you gotta hit him with the arrow, babe. He's gonna keep coming.
You know what?
Here we go again.
Here we go again. What do you mean?
I don't think that's close enough for the rocks. You basically got a borderline hit him with the rock.
His trail's right there. That's why I was in his territory. Can I go in those bushes to hide?
Yeah, of course. You gotta. For these guys, you just gotta be more aggressive. They're nothing. You're like nobody.
I know you're not afraid of them. Try to be good about this. I mean, I'm saying, can I use the bushes as a form of hideout? You know?
I don't know.
Like, or is it only the red stuff? Okay, your hair's red. Let's see, when he faces me, I'll know. This seems legit. No? Oh shit, there's another one.
There's two of them.
Yeah, no, there's three, I feel like.
No, there's two.
And I can't fucking shoot from here because
no,
it's so
can't.
Fucking difficult to see. See, why can't
just
I zoom out?
Just
you
crawl
know
up behind him and silent strike him. Like, it's not.
I'm cheating.
This only takes photos, babe.
Yeah, but. There we go. Need to see what is up. I need to zoom out. How do I zoom out? View roll. No. I can't.
You can't. The game doesn't let you go past like 10 feet circumference.
I know, but I'm trying. I'm trying. There's a bush right there. I need to get to that bush. That's what I gotta do. Okay. Which watch is he on? Let's turn around. Oh, the dude. Oh, he's over there. Okay, he's going down. This guy's turning around. I guess this is pretty legit. This bush. Let's go, let's go.
Well, you're not making any noises, so they're not gonna, like, just see you randomly. Bush or no bush.
Yeah, no, if you're standing in the middle of an opening, they definitely can. But. Okay, I'm gonna fucking headshot him.
I just headshot him too.
The only way I could zoom is when I do the slow motion.
But stand up. Like, why aren't you standing up?
Because you...
If you're planning on killing him, you might as well stand and shoot him.
Okay. I see what you're saying. Can I even face him?
This must be Brom's camp. Better clear out those watchers.
So you can silent strike
oh
him.
Oh damn, he comes in here.
Yeah, but you can silent strike him.
Yeah, I know. It's just crazy that he goes in the bush in this one. Because they don't in the other areas. It's the first time. What the? Get
silent
over
strike
here.
Him.
I'm going to when I get the button. It wasn't popped up. You gotta
it
wait.
Was.
Oh, it was?
Yeah. Alright. Hold on, let's see this bomb's camp.